All right, so we are at the Hosehound Pub, and there's the Hosehound, the Hose Pits, Hound Pits, Hosehound. we're at the pub, and I just made it back
Please,
in here,
no.
And I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do. Oh, what is this?
Thank the stars.
Damn.
We all thought you'd been killed, except for Samuel. He seemed sure you. Havelock called us into the yard, but I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with it.
Oh
then
no.
Then he did Lydia. Calissa, he shot in the back with his pistol.
I was gonna bang Calissa.
Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done and how no one
God
would ever
damn.
Know. Pendleton wouldn't
this guy
even look
went
anyone
fucking
in the
ape
face.
Shit.
They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage.
Wow.
I don't know what happened after that.
Okay. So everybody fucking dead and Emily watched it all. Thanks, guys. Glad we could hang out. No. Okay. I think. Alright, so I can't believe all that shit went down and I got fucking poisoned because I knew I didn't want to drink that shit and I did because peer pressure. Actually, I didn't even want to. Where are you going, lady?
Emily was there.
Yeah,
when
you mentioned that. I feel bad. Oh, keys. Door. Oh, shit. How the fuck? Well, this is gonna be interesting. How am I gonna get through all these fuckers? Get some. Did I loot him? Did I loot? Wait, can I take some air? Take some air blast. Boink. Wow, you take a lot of hits. Okay, so now I have gun. Where are you, you little fuckers? Oh yeah, am I? Take that. Oh shit. Take that, oh shit. Well, how the fuck am I gonna kill this guy? Oh shit. Give me your bullets, dickhead. What the fuck? Great. Am I? Yeah, take that. Holy shit, there's more of them? How the fuck do I... Track the conspiracy to... okay, so... They searched for those two dudes. Execute them both. That's not good. Hopefully they didn't execute them yet. Oh, nice bullets. Oh, wait, hold on. No. You need the fucking counter. That was a horrible shot, buddy. Oh, shit. So... What the fuck? I don't want to go out there yet. Can I get stuff from here? I need money. I need, like, items. I'm sure I can probably search around and find shit. Hopefully. Maybe take a shit in here while I'm taking a break. Go up to my room. Looks like there's something up here. Emily? Upstairs? fucking letter? Remember before we mentioned a special drawing, I was working for you, this is it. I don't know where you went, but I was hoping you get back. See this? Take the Denimal Tower with us. Blah, blah, blah. Flare launcher, it's supposed to call him. King Sparrow Island in the lighthouse. Alright, well. Hopefully they didn't fucking take you there, because I don't know where that is. Shitballs. Okay, so. Incendiary bows, I have one. Psyches. I don't have hardly any life. How the fuck am I supposed to. What is that body down there? Alright, I'm gonna go up here first and see. Alright. Wasn't there something else? Wasn't there like another entrance or some shit to my room? Oh, thank you, fucking lord, I need that. Magic's running low. There's life. Oh, here it is. I don't know what the fuck. This took. Wait, what is this? You think that crazy old man would have left me some cool shit, but her shit's locked. That's not fucking cool. Oh, Pedro's balcony. And by Pedro, I mean Piero, but I call him Pedro because I don't know why. The fuck do I get on his balcony? Up. Hey-o. Whoa. Shit. What the fuck do I need up here? Oh yeah, there you go. God, they probably have a bunch of these things all over. Just a nest of worms. Well, this is down there. Okay, so oh nice. These things, this is how to win this shit. You do. But it's forced me to work with another agent to rob. Yeah. Yes, I'd guessed as much. But I think our approaches may reinforce each other. This is what we've been lacking thus far. I hear. Oh, yes.
Corvo.
Yes.
See that you still breathe. The city would not be
fuck
the same.
Fuck yeah, I'm glad these guys are alive.
Completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system.
Thank you. Let me have this shit.
Unconscious, or they can be reduced
come on, buddies.
To ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence
fuck yeah.
of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while
wow.
ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device.
What the
Havelock
fuck?
Was inspecting it before the killing.
Well, this is
started.
Unfortunate.
Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully.
I have to run back
there.
Over there now.
You may navigate
Dicks.
The fields of battle with but Sokolov and I are
well,
not
fucking
as
A. I was gonna take
way.
These things.
Without the arc pylon,
I was gonna. Oh shit! Where'd I go?
We can get this device working.
Someone get over here!
Ha ha!
Emily lay in her head in confusion.
Why isn't? Why am I not flashing this guy?
She called your name.
So just about dead. Where is this guy's room at? Isn't it up here? Oh shit, those guys are shooting from over there. Yeah, shit, oh fuck. God damn. I should be strong. Damn, you guys are not fucking around. Isn't this it right here what I want? Yeah, buddy. Excuse me, I just burped. Alright, so I have the goody goods. Goods. Now I'm gonna go... Up. My room, and then... to... left down here. Yeah, you did, because I'm stealthy. Oh, fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? I fucking fell to my death. God damn it. Why don't they have a safety fucking button around the corners? Like, it should have just grabbed on the edge because I was near it. Maybe they probably do if I was going to stealth mode. I'm not even going to fucking stop this gameplay because of that. That horseshit monstrosity of a fall down to the ground to my death. Now I have to go all the way back there and get that shit. Oh man, you guys are fucking with me. I just want to throw this shit at these guys. Oh fuck, I didn't even come close to those guys. Huh. Yeah, buddy. Eat shit and die. Wait, I want to go downstairs, huh? Come on, let's run down to the guy's room. Where is it?
What you were checking in?
What the fuck?
When we laid ahead in the confusion, they dragged her crying into the waiting boat.
Ooh, take that. The force is strong with this one. Idiots. I just want to take this shit. Let me take this shit and I'll run. Oh, holy shit. Whoa. I fucking blew those dudes into pieces. I've never done that before. Whoa. My shit is stronger than fucking ever. America. Wow, dude. I'm a rock star with that shit. I can't believe you can fucking put them to pieces like that. That was gangster shit. Huh? You shooting? Alright, that's all I need to do. Now, careful. Steady. Oh god. Oh, so worried. Okay, let's do this shit. Here is a blueprint, sir. Make me a fucking a cake.
Astonishing.
Electric fucking madness.
The arc pylon is complete.
Let's do this shit.
Now to activate it.
With this device, we can send a
you guys have covered all this shit already.
Signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious. Or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion?
Fuck yeah.
I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment and we will be ready.
Is it just everybody but us? Or just the enemies? Maybe I should have,
All is ready. All that remains is plugging in a whale oil tank to power it. Will you do the honors?
When this arc of Hylon is charged, no one will dare come near us.
Well, I guess I could do that. Or I can just throw these at the bad guys. Kill everybody. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, this is more. This will be more fun. I don't have. Oh, whoops. Where do I put this bitch? Where do I put it? Hey fucker, where do I put? Oh, upstairs? I'm very confused. Upstairs? Is it up here? The fuck do I put this bitch? I am more than confused, dickwads. What do I do with this? What the fuck? Is it here? Oh my god, why is this so difficult? I have. Oh fuck, is there a switch here or something? Ah, fuck. Piece of shit. Wow, dude. Whoa, it just chugged that fucking. That oil shit. Yeah.
Amazing, simply amazing. Destruction on a grand scale.
Well, that's what we're here for.
Defies description. So many lives silenced in an instant.
I feel like maybe we should have. What about everybody else? There's only one other person to save? I don't know. That girl, that little boy doesn't really count. Why do I care about this person? Oh. Okay. Yeah, she doesn't let him gone. Shooting a flare up using a launcher. And I'll make my way back as quick as I can. Alright. That's it? That's what I searched a dead body for? Yeah, but I don't have a fucking key for there. We already covered this. So everybody died?
Well, Corvo, I hope we once discussed a
system. Yeah. We're brutal, I know. Oh, I do have a key now, huh? Oh, goodies. Goodies everywhere. I wish this was open when I needed it.
Uncle Curnow.
Where's the flare gun?
I hope you find this. I'm devastated. The girl I've been caring for is gone. Emily is.
Meet Samuel at the beach.
She's gone. They took her away in a boat this morning. I don't know where, and her hair hadn't been combed. I worry who will
be in the house.
I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
Beach? Oh, Sam. There he is. Is he meeting over here? Oh. There you go. What's up, dude?
Thought I'd find you. Never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal.
Oops.
I knew you'd be back, Corvo.
Yeah, well, you saved me.
We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer. Plague.
I guess we'll go to the King Sparrow.
Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see.
Let's do this shit. Alright guys, this is the end of this episode, and the next one will begin with trying to maybe save Emily. So we'll catch you guys next episode. Thanks for stopping in.